Uganda Institute of Information and Communications Technology offers a branded approach to learning and teaching, where people who are capable of reaching the campus here can come and study in the live classroom sessions, physical classroom sessions, but also we offer online teaching where people who don't have the privilege to reach here physically can be able to attend our training sessions while on the internet, or what we call online teaching. I'm going to demonstrate to you the learner management system which we have been using throughout this COVID-19 pandemic. The learner management system is incorporated with a robust tool to provide the virtual classroom sessions where people who are not physically here at the campus are able to interact with the people who are live in the classroom physical sessions. Learner management system platform, which is basically a content management system, but also incorporated with a virtual classroom system that we use for online live classes. To use this system on the side of the learner and also on the side of the instructor, both must be having what we call login details. I'm one of the lecturers that do instruct this course called Database Systems Design 2, and I'm going to show you the course page of this particular course unit so that you actually see the content that these students are able to access even when they are not here at UICT. So I click on the name of the course unit. What opens is what we call the course page. Now in the course page, we have what we call learner content, okay? So these are the contents in form of presentations, in form of PDF documents, in form of URL. We have a PowerPoint presentation, you can see. We also have assignments uploaded there. We have this big blue button. The big blue button is the link that actually connects you to the virtual learning platform where the lecturer does the physical teaching while also sharing the teaching material or learning materials within the platform. The beauty with this virtual learning platform is that it has been locally developed in Uganda. So it is a software platform that we employ other institutions of higher learning and any other government agencies that may need to use this particular platform for purposes of collaboration. You will be able to even access the previously conducted lectures. For example, in case you never attended a class in the morning, by evening, you will be able to come and then study the recording of the video and audio, and then be able to catch up with the rest who attended a live class. So this platform can help you manage your course content. You add any type of content in terms of files, like I have told you, you can have presentations there, you can have PDF documents, you can have live videos from YouTube, for example. You can incorporate a URL link here that takes you directly to a YouTube video if you see it is of relevance to the students, so that they can use it as also a reference material for the course they are studying. Thank you so much. You are welcome to UICT.